Second album entitled Agua del Pozo.
That's what I'm talking about.
I started getting phone calls in my house and people on the street were telling me, hey, we just heard you on the radio. On CBC Radio, they're playing your album a lot. And I started to get excited. And one day I asked this person, oh, what song do you hear? What song are they playing? And the guy said, oh, well, you know. You know, I don't speak Spanish. But it's that one that goes, yeah, 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 yeah. I gotta say that I didn't like that. The first time, you know, I was like, oh my God. I don't know whether to be excited about the playing the music or what people tell me when I ask them one song, what song is playing, right? But then that kept happening, you know, a couple more times, and I realized that was my ticket to getting a hit on the radio in Canada. To write lyrics like that that don't say anything. Because they go lonely, you know? Anyone can say la 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 ta 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 ta, you know what I'm saying? So, I still do that in a lot of my songs. Because it works. Right. So I have one of those, and I am one to hear a big chorus here tonight, singing this melody, because this.
Tu-tu-tu-ru-tu-tu-ru-tu-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru-tu-ru
Did everybody hear that? You want to hear it one more time? We need to rehearse one more time. All right, let's do one more time. Let me just bring this maybe up to speed here. One, two, three, four. Let's do it one more time. I want to really hear the whole place.
Come on, left side.
Oh, snap.
All right. To my count of three. One, two, sorry, it will be four. One, two, three, four. All right, free drinks for everybody in the house on me. Just kidding. Gotta feed my family. All right, I think you got it. I'm pretty content with it. If you find a little bit more, give it to them. We'll do it for you. Okay, should we do that? All right, here we go.